Right, in this video, I'm going to show you how to use the camera in night mode. So, at the moment, we've got a CCTV camera on the wall, and currently in day mode. So, if I select it now, you'll see it's recording in colour. So, if you leave it in normal mode, so if you go into the settings, top right, and then go to C mode, you see we've got normal and night mode. Now, in normal mode, it will automatically flip into night mode when it gets dark. And in night mode, it will obviously constantly be in night mode. So if you select that one now, just so you can see, you'll see now that the image changed to black and white. So it does this because it deals with the low level light much better. It can also pick up the infrared light from the camera itself. So if you look at the camera itself now, if you look closely, you'll see these infrared lights. Now you can't see those with the human eye at all. So even though you can see it very slightly pink through my camera lens, if you actually look at it with the naked eye, nothing lights up at all, not even a slight red glow. But this does help to illuminate the picture at night time. So if there's actually no light in here, the camera would still be able to see what we're doing. You'll see that this is a spy pod. That is also showing infrared lights as well. You can actually set the camera here, look. So through the camera lens, you can see the light it gives off, but with the human eye, you can't. So in night mode, you will get infrared lights. You can't turn those off, but like I said, you can't see them yourself. You'll see on the screen here, in the right-hand corner, you've got a circle of red dots, and that's showing you that it's in infrared mode. If you just select, so if you click on it, you end up with a light bulb, and what that does, it records. This is still in night mode, but it goes back to recording in color. And the reason it's doing that is because it is now actually giving off an actual genuine light, so a light that the human eye can see. So that's just a normal light. The idea of that is if you wanted to use it as a camera outside your house, and as you approach the door, you wanted to be able to find your keys or whatever, then that will light up automatically so you can see. So it doubles as a security light. But if you want it to keep it covert, then what I'm saying is what you need to do is always make sure that the red circle selected, not the light bulb. And so when it does go into night mode automatically, it'll be able to record, but the human eye won't be able to see it. This is exactly the same with the spy pod. So as I show, as you can see at the moment, it's got the infrared light selected. And again, very small light that even my camera lens can only just about see, but the human eye can't see at all. But if we change it to the light bulb mode, then obviously you get an actual light from it. So again, if you're hiding that in a bush, you do not want that light to be coming on. So make sure you've always got the red circle selected, and when it comes to the scene mode, I'd keep it in normal, which means it would record in day mode in the day and night mode at night.